so let's go, please.
And I'm not quite sure what to make of Mr. McMahon literally cowering in the corner, extremely uncomfortable even now. The arrival of the game. He's got to be as perplexed as the rest of us regarding Mr. McMahon's bizarre behavior.
Well, I can just say that things are not looking any better for Mr. McMahon now.
Hardy comes out and compares Mr. McMahon to Saddam Hussein.
Well, I mean, you know what? Sort of relate to what Mr. McMahon is going through here. I mean, let's face it, last week he took the mandible claw out. Everybody was celebrating after Mr. McMahon had the mandible claw put on him. And then Tombstone, Bob Robert by The Undertaker, then Stone Cold Steve Austin gives him a stunner and
pours beer all over him.
Right? It was supposed to be the greatest night of his life, and he's left humiliated and embarrassed.
Well, the Raw General Manager, William Regal, attempting to communicate with the chairman.
This may be a total breakdown that we're witnessing here.
Come on, sir.
Hey. Liberace, let me handle this. Go on, I'm the closest thing the old man's got left to family, all right? Vince. Hello. Can't see me. Hey, Vince. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, mark the time. Vince McMahon has officially flipped. Come on now, get up, get out of here. All right, I know what you want. If it's gonna make you feel any better, I'll be the bigger man, all right? I'm sorry. Does that make it better? Is that what you wanna hear? I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I came out here last week and ruined your family portrait, made out with your daughter, implied that you had sex with a bunch of fat, hairy old men, then poured beer on your unconscious body with your illegitimate bastard midget son.
Oh.
I'm a big man, I can admit it. My bad. Now, please, for the love of God, get out of the ring before they cancel the show. Oh. Vince?
Actually, I've got a better idea. Why don't you leave this ring instantly? Give this poor soul a modicum of compassion. Or so help me, I will get...
Yo, what?
Or so help me, I will get security to physically throw you out of the building. Do you like that, sir? Do you like it? You just say the word and I can make it happen. Do you like that, sir?
He's fallen and he can't get up.
Oh.
But I've got a better idea.
What did he say?
You get coach. You get coach.
Do you want me to get security as well?
No. You and coach. The two of you against him.
What?
And I hope something bad happens tonight. I hope something bad happens to each and every one of you.
Good Lord. It's a handicap match. It's going to be live. It's
next?
Next.